Sargon, listen to me.
Hassan is coming with me.
Step aside, Sargon. I'll deal with this.
Thank you, Varum. Varum?
Let me guess. You found some of those feathers. My visions were true after all.
Whatever your visions were, I doubt you saw this coming. Step aside, Hassan. I'll deal with this. Varum the White Lion is not worthy to be an immortal, even less a king.
Sargon, watch out!
Anahita, no! No, don't. I need you alive.
Who do you think you are? You are nothing without me. A stray dog is not worthy of these powers. The feathers of the Samorg were never meant for you, nor any mortal. The Samorg is no more. Its powers are mine, and mine alone. Enough!
you will earn the Seamorg's blessing. Then, as per tradition, I will reveal your regnal name.
O mighty Seamorg, protector of our people, I, Darius, have come to present to you my son. Should you deem him worthy, he shall one day become king.
The reign of the House of Darius is over.
Tomiris? What is this? Tomiris! No! Ah!
What just happened?
Hassan, I have something to tell you and I need you to believe me.
Sargon, you are the only one I trust right now.
Tomiris, your mother, murdered King Darius. She usurped the throne. The Seamorg never perched on her shoulder. Hassan, I'm sorry.
Don't be. I never found she wore her title well. Nor was she motherly. The people suffered for 30 years, without the Seamorg, because of her. I am sorry about your mentor, Anahita.
She told me she was following orders from...
Then... Anahita was manipulated into doing her bidding? Just as I was pressured to maintain face. Why even have me kidnapped?
There's one more thing.
I'm listening.
Varum is the son of King Darius.
Is that why he tried to kill me? For revenge?
All I know is that all of this has allowed us to see Varum's true colors. Varum may be the rightful heir, but he's far too dangerous. We must stop him.
You're right. We must protect the people more than anything else. I can help you with what I've learned through scriptures and legends. Varum spoke of recovering powers. That means he's after the heart of the Seamorg. It's at the Seamorg Gate, but to gain access, you'll need the Key of Kings in the Tower of Silence.
Then I must retrieve it. Hassan, you're helping me more than you know.
Godspeed, my friend.
Thank you. found me. You found Camia.
Father, 30 years have passed, and I'm still lost. I seek your guidance. I wish I knew your hardships of being a righteous king. I wish I had your courage. I hope I can be half the king you were. May you hear me and see me as I ascend. Sargon. Have you come to pay your respects?
I'm here for you, Varum.
Kings don't have friends, and you won't give me your powers. Where does that leave us?
We're always in each other's path.
Then I'm sure you will find me again.
Traitor.
King Darius.
I knew this
Welcome, one.
King Darius, I know what happened to you and to Varum. What Tamiris did, it was unspeakable.
Save this world. Save my son.
How do I save him? May the gods have mercy on your soul, King Darius.